are you doing there?
I'm cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So why don't I, why don't I go to the nurse, okay? And then have her give us a real blanket or something?
No, don't go. Not now.
Okay. You will. Okay, you'll be fine now. I'm going to make it up to Jenna. And I'm going to make things right for Dean, too. And I don't know where I got it from. But I got this dominant gene inside me somewhere that always makes me get whatever I want. And I'm not going to fight with Felicia anymore. No. I mean, we've done so much of that during the past few months that I think we've used up our lifetime quota. Whole Christmas shebang. Pull out all the stops. And the only thing you all have to do is just get through one whole day together without the turkey landing on the floor. Of course, that's if we have a turkey. Here you go. There's not one of us who knows how to make one. Except Graham. She can make a really good turkey. Maybe she'll come. Yeah. Yeah. What do you say, Lucas, huh? Huh? Are you gonna stick around and see my Christmas miracle? Oh, it'd be really something to see. It'd be something worth living for. Come on, Lucas. Cold. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna knit you some wool mittens for these hands for next Christmas. No, don't laugh. I'm actually very good at it. Of course, only Matt knows, so you can't let it get around, okay? In fact, I'm gonna knit you a whole bloody wardrobe. That way you'll never be cold again. There'll be no more anger. And no more pain. Can you look at me, please? Can you talk to me, please?
I got you, Dad. Don't be afraid. Oh, God. I've got you, Daddy. Don't be afraid. I love you, Daddy. Oh, Daddy.